First breaking news right now, a bad crash on I-90, chopper 7 over this scene. This is near Roselle Road. Take a look here. You can see an SUV right up against the back of a semi. These are the eastbound lanes that we're talking about. And right now, traffic getting by on just one lane. The driver of the SUV was taken to a hospital. We do not know, though, the extent of their injuries.
And watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.